What's this? New Let's Play series by Rice.
What's going on, guys? It is
Mr. Rice here today, and I am bringing you a new entire series. And as you can see on the screen, it's Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. This is by far one of my favorite games that I've ever played in my entire life. I'm just going to put that out there right now. I don't know if you can see that, but sorry about the noise. Anyways, yeah, I added a few mods in here, and I have a saved file just for checking them out.
Hey, you, finally awake.
Yeah.
You were trying to cross the border,
it's
right?
Not really.
Walked right into that.
I played through it once on the Xbox, but I never finished the game. This has all the expansion packs and everything, because it's the game of the year
edition.
Skyrim
was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. They hadn't been looking for you. Could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
Whatever, you're just a fake.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
This game looks sexy, though. There.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm?
Uh-oh.
You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
Probably to get fucked.
But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey. What village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last.
His name's kind of like Loki. Just kind of funny. Because they knew about Avengers before. Avengers knew about Avengers. Confirmed.
General Freya, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Please. Please help. Preach, 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 preach.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
The fuck? Like, don't even know if there's any elves, like, legit in this game besides, like, some wanderers and everything. This dude keeps staring at me with his ugly ass face.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Oh yeah?
Who are they, Dan? Where are they going?
We need to go inside the cub.
Little cub? It's like little bear.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa. Yes, Papa.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
GG.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
Yeah.
No, wait. We're not rebels.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them. We worked with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak.
Let's keep the world in check.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood.
Two guys walk at the same time? Okay.
Valkyr of Rorikstad.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Loki's running!
Does anyone else feel like running?
Damn. Homeboy's wait, hands got free. What a shot.
Step forward.
Game.
Who are you?
Bam! And I'll be right back. Okay, and we're back. So just a little backstory. My first, I guess, playthrough of this game entirely, I played as a wood elf. So this time I'm changing it up a little bit and I'm doing an Imperial. Probably gonna stick with the same kind of command or the same kind of line though, with like single sword, shield, bow, that type of deal. But yeah. Not like you'll ever see my character again, but it's okay, because it's supposed to happen. Let's name this bitch Rice. I'll collapse my name.
You're a long way from the Imperial City. What are you doing in Skyrim? Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to Sivadin.
Sorry.
Follow the captain, prisoner.
It be my G-fuel. This intro is probably like one of the longer intros I've ever had in a video game.
Call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
He looks like he's from like the...
As we commend your souls to Aetherius.
I don't even know what age that is, but like the gladiator age.
Shut up and let's get this over.
Learn up as you wish.
Damn.
Come on! I haven't got all morning.
Damn, you act like you gonna do anything after this, homeboy. You gonna be deaded.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
Damn. He did.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the renegade from Cyrodiil.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Sorry. Oh. This intense gameplay's got me sneezing up all types of storms.
Sentries, what do you see?
Oh god, Dregan! I kind of played this game on the 360, not the PC, the first time I played through it. It's only a little bit different. Hold on, I'm gonna move my mic a little bit.
Don't burn down villages.
There we go. Oh shit. Whoa! Homie ate a jalapeno before he came up in this bitch.
Hammond, you need to get over here now.
Batta boy, you're doing great.
Turol, God, everyone get back.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Okay, I'll be right behind you.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you.
Let's do this, bitch, Hadvar.
Stay close to the wall!
The third. Whoa! Dude, look at this dragon.
Quickly, follow me!
You're dead. Can I just take his stuff? Homie looking like he's ready for the barbecue already. Whoa, what's going on here? What?
Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard.
Come on, into the keep. We
with me, prisoner. Let's go.
Let's go with Hadvar.
Quick! I can cut you loose inside the keep.
Yeah, let's go with Hadvar. Completed. Looks enter like the keep with Hadvar.
Was that really a dragon? The bringus of the end times?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these brothers.
Ooh. How do I do this? Okay. Iron sword, let's equip it. That... Oh fuck, did I just drop it?
Give that sword a few swings too.
Okay, I favorited it. Sorry guys, I'm normally I'm a console player, so this is gonna take a couple seconds for me to get used to.
That thing is still out there.
And I like looting, so maybe I'll skip through some of these parts or something. I don't know. We'll figure it out. My eyes are still kind of adjusting. What? Do you want to dual wield right now? Let's do it! Okay. Oops, wrong button.
Hear that? Storm cloaks. Maybe we can reason with them. Hold on now.
Ooh, I see a shield I kind of want. Slash and dash, little bitch.
Let me see if I can get that door open.
I'm gonna loot him. You know where to pick her up. Alright, weapons. How do you unequip shit? Okay. Damn it. I want that. You guys are probably saying epic fails, and I fucking agree, but, you know, give me a little courage here, guys, because your boy's still trying to learn. I like this setup right here. Ooh. Take one of those out. So yeah, maybe I'll skip through some of the looting aspects of this game, but a lot of it I want to keep. Just for the main reason, to keep the video in its kind of integrity and everything. It's kind of how I like to live. What the fuck? I don't even know what the fuck that was. Sorry, I was looking at my email. Can I take these off the wall? No. I thought you could.
Look out!
Oof! Dragon!
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
Hell no, bro. Your stamina is low, which may prevent you from sprinting or using power attacks. Drink a potion or wait for it to recover.
I cannot best you.
Bitch!
An old story. See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy.
Okay. I'm still taking all their shit though, that's for damn sure. Ooh. Forget how you... I won't loot all this shit, but... Alright. I don't know.
Oh,
that reminds me, the mods I have. The main mods I have on here are just like graphics improving ones, like the nice water and stuff like that. So, yeah. Nothing too big.
Not quite good enough, are you?
Hey, what?
You fellows happened along.
Oh, take all is with R.
Got it.
These boys
seemed a bit upset at how I've been detaining them.
Book of the Dragonborn.
Comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking you.
Oh, God. W to rotate. Use a mouse. Okay. To the armory, see what we can take out this bitch.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. Up.
I think a lot of time, oops, a lot of the stuff you're doing now is like really upgrading you, stoof. Not me.
Grab what you can and let's go.
There's no way.
See, a knapsack in there. Yeah, just get locked. No, I don't want to pick up the skeleton. I just want to search it. I pressed E one time. The fuck? Gold. 5 gold has been added to my coin purse. Damn it! I took it on accident. Fuck ass skeleton, get over here, boy. Get searched.
Come on.
Getting a little frisky in this bitch. I'm really loving the graphics so far of this game. It's so much better than console. That's why I like wanted to play it on a PC. Oh boy. Nah, bitch, get fucking. You're pushing me off, Hadmar. I think I just knocked him out. I'm sorry. Ah, oh, fuck, over encumbered. God damn it, this is the fun part. No, what do I need? Don't need this. Let's get rid of all these fuck ass fur boots. Okay, I got a good amount of stuff. Iron mace and iron shield. To equip the arrows at all times. Tab is no. Okay. That. As well as that, the longbow.
Let's see what this.
It's actually really bright. And I never thought it'd be that bright. Holy shit, all this shaking going on.
I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us.
don't know what the fuck.
Better push on. I'm sure the others will find another way out.
Okay. Or this place just turns into a ransacked piece of shit. Yeah. But nah. Totally gonna find their way out. Ew, piece of candy. Take this man's coin purse. Use it as my own.
That doesn't go anywhere. I guess we'd better try this way.
Oh god, I'm sneaking. There. Oh, these fucking spiders. I hate these things. Even though they're one-shots. Fuck out of here. Oh yeah, I've been poisoned. Bitch! What you got next? Cum stains on your mouth. Snakes. Even as like a tutorial cave, this cave is pretty still.
It's still pretty
cool, is what I was trying to say.
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her?
Yeah, but there's a rabbit marsh right with her right
now. We might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice.
Iron helmet. Is that shit worth one? Yeah. Drop that slow bitch.
And watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky,
use one of these.
Take this bow. Might take it by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow you and watch your back. Not the snaking type, huh?
Okay, that's retarded. Nah, I ain't no sneaky type. I fuck shit up, cause that's what I do, cause I'm a badass motherfucker. Why can't I move? Oh, am I over encumbered again? Yeah. Drop a couple of those maces. Get the- I just want the coins. See? 31 gold? Shit's needed. Especially when I'm low level like this. Now let's get this bitch. Alright. Cool. Thug niggas killed. What the fuck? Now I'm entirely lost. Alright, follow Hadvar.
This looks like the way out.
Yay! Yay for getting out of the first cave.
Wait.
Dragon. Yeah, let me just crouch up right behind you.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
You're damn right we shouldn't.
The closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle... It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
All right. This game looks so gorgeous, though. I wish there was a way to lower my sensitivity a little bit more, because it's a little high, and I think I'm on the lowest here. Oops, no, it's under controls. Nah, maybe it's under settings, gameplay. Yep, it's entirely on the lowest. And then we're playing on Adept right now.
forget how easy it is. We might change that difficulty. You never know. But either way, let's go to Riverwood, or Rivendell, or no, that's not the name, that's fucking, what's it called? Riverwood, it is Riverwood. We'll talk to Alfor there, I think that's his name, or something. I don't know, I'm horrible with names, so I'm not even gonna try anymore. We'll talk to the blacksmith there. And yeah, probably end the episode at that point. Let's climb down this rocks. Do this, you know, the guardian stones. Let's do the warrior. Look at the water, though, guys. Goddamn. Yeah, that's one of the mods I added. Ooh, what you doing over here, sir? Oh, iron ore vein.
I've been hunting and fishing, and it's not like my poach. Take a look. Take a look.
See if we can sell him any of our shit. Nay.
Mm-hmm. There's enough for all of us if you aren't greedy.
Let's see if we can pickpocket this motherfucker. Alright, fuck this shit.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Equip my shield.
Victory's yours, I suppose.
Alright. Let's loot this bitch. I kinda want gloves. I think I might change this from tab to B or some shit. Where the fuck are the gloves? Yeah. Steal his coin purse. First try, baby. Oh, I forget, when you steal shit, you can't, like, sell it or something until you get to a high enough level. And that takes a while. Which is why I have so much. Whoa, dead rabbit. Chilling. I don't even think I killed it. Alright, off to Riverwood again. Ooh, this first episode will be kinda. I don't know, actually. I'm not gonna just tell you the length of my episodes because. Yeah. Oh, homeboy's fucking on the path. Is that Hadrar? Dogs, I said. Wolves, I mean. Wolf. Wolf. Not wolves. Ooh, yeah, then. That's why you loot everything. Don't be a fool. Loot for tools. It is Hadvar. But goddamn, look at this water, guys. Slaughterfish egg nest. Look at this shit. This is beautiful. Yeah, I think the water's like one of the best parts about. I don't know, PC gaming is awesome because you can mod the fuck out of it. And you can mod it in so many different ways. Like, I can mod it to make this Let's Play series like a fantasy where there's like Master Chief and shit. Or I could just do it for graphics reasons alone and like storytelling. So, yeah. And. Yes, I want to create. There's no faster way to do this. Shit, it was so easy in PC or in console. Yeah, it's gonna take me a while to get used to all these commands. Alright, let's talk to him real quick, and then we'll end the episode.
Shh.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
I'm fine. We should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
He's a friend. Saved my life, in fact.
Whatever you need.
I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Simple and straw.
Yeah, we need to go inside.
Okay, come inside then. Yeah. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
Sigrid.
Until next time.
No.
What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night.
Yeah, that's what they said about my Duke. As big as the mountain and black as the night.
You looking for a new blade? All right, then.
Can we talk?
Sigrid, we have company.
I thought that was Sigrid. I was like, you married a child? Nice.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy, what's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tully as a Skull. We were stopped in Helion when we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
No, sir.
Husband,
I
let him tell his story.
Draw a ligger in my entire
life.
Not
much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here.
Yeah.
I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out.
This sword is in
the ground. Place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help however I can. Like I said. But.
I'll take those. Take that. Take that. You can keep all your fuck-ass food.
The Jarl needs to know that. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can.
Alright.
If you'll do that for me. I see no... The grindstone, if you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new. Like I said, I'm...
Alright, guys. The only things I'm really going to do in between episodes and things of that nature will probably be selling a lot of goods, and I'll be recording the entire time, I guess, so if anything good happens, I'll be able to record it for you. But I believe this is a good spot to end episode 1 today. If you're enjoying the series so far, I know it's kind of like long and drawn out, and my speaking skills aren't the greatest, but that's okay, because I'm going to try anyways, and if you don't watch it, it's okay. I'm still going to play. But if you enjoyed episode 1, make sure to leave a like or a comment on, you know, just saying hi or something. And if you really, really like me, you can buy me a drink. Or you can subscribe to my channel if you really feel that frisky enough. But anyways, that will do it for here on episode 1 of Elder Scrolls Skyrim with Rice. Tune in later, I guess, for episode 2, and I'll see you guys later.